for the past 8 months. Waking up has actually hurt. Cold realization that I'm still here slowly sets in.
Jim and I were together for 16 years, and if he hadn't died, we'd still be together. The hell is not real about that.
I'm sorry.